London Agadoo.
Midfield. Agadoo closing in well defensively, knocks that one out to at least slow the momentum. But that is par for the course for the 2022 WAC.
What a dream it is to be a high school player throwing at this partida. He's been awfully quiet so far in this match. One of the danger men in the WAC. He looks to the outside. Good initial. Making his way down south. A ton of transfers on this UTRG team as well.
Teebling flicks it overhead. Another great opportunity for the Pirates inside the 18. Headed away by Jared Duff. They're big targets for the Pirates. There's a foul call. In Orange, New Jersey.
30 years in the making. They've waited so long. And just...
Agadoo. London Agadoo dribbles